remember writing letters. Sure, remember writing in cursive?
Yeah, I mean it.
Hello, little miss.
What's next for the farting vigilante? I'm flattered, kid, but a superhero's gotta be pretty special to impress me.
Party in the evidence locker after we nab that vigilante.
Wah!
The vigilante's making a break for it.
We got some new stock, which is a rare treat with our funding. Hope that solves your problem. Have a fabulous day.
You're kind of interrupting the ten-
Sorry, I don't care.
You want to feel the baby kick? That's a limited time offer.
Gosh, darn it, I don't think that vigilante's setting a good example for the young folks.
I can count on your support, right, crime fighter?
Je me balade un peu, hein, histoire de voir s'il y a pas des choses qui sont apparues.
This new Freedom Pals crew sounds like quite an accomplished group of superheroes.
That vigilante's taking all the fun out of law enforcement.
You're doing God's work, farting vigilante.
Remember when Morgan Freeman was God?
Oh yeah, I remember.
Remember when Christians cared about the sick and the poor?
Sure, I mean.
I can grant you unlimited detail, human!
BRT.
Congratulations! You qualify for a free device upgrade!
Punch someone for the coon, Fartlord. Well done, butthole.
Taste like crap, kill like people.
There! Your attack only fueled my rage.
The manager is dead! No one sent me my hammer!
boy's rooting for you, call girl.
No password is too complex for call girl. Sorry about your friends.
Hold still, customer. I have savings for you.
Lay off the butthole, you no life.
I'm not close my tea butter.
Freedom Paler Coon Friend, you're cool in my book, new kid.
Coon and friend.
Make your meaning towards Freedom Pal.
Well done, butthole.
This is for scrambles, you bastards.
Duty calls.
Time to take out the trolls. Here comes a shot.
Nice try, call girl. I know this combat stuff doesn't really come naturally to you.
Glad to be working with you, new kid.
Buttlord's not taking any shit. Welcome to the last day of the rest of your life. Diabetes claims another victim.
Great teamwork.
Là, il y a un petit chat.
Bullshit, why do I have to stand lookout?
Just shut up and keep watch, dumbass!
Fuck you, I wanna play with fire too!
Hey man, where's Jasper?
I don't know, I haven't seen him in like 3 days!
You think he's in trouble? Maybe we should tell his parents or something, dude.
No way, man, parents are dumb. He probably just found some porn.
Okay, let's do this! Blah. Blah. One diabetes rage coming up!
Here, kitty, kitty. Oh, here, Forthy, Forthy.
Who wants the first cut? It's go time, Buttlord.
Ow!
Wow, I'm almost impressed.
Oh, is a little Forthy about to cry?
Microaggression. Hit him.
I have a really good feeling about this, guys.
Yeah. Nah, I did not.
I can't say no to kicking some Forthy ass.
Non, pas la crotte de nez.
Be careful, you're vulnerable.
Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage?
Honing in on the signal.
And his life is laid bare for public scrutiny and ridicule.
It's my turn now. Hey, don't look, you gay wads.
You've got this, butthole.
Ah!
Nice one, you kid.
It's finally my turn. Oh, thank God. Try not to slip on your own guts. I'd hate for you to fall and hurt yourself.
For Forthy scum, you got...
Here comes Call Girl. Super doxed. Hey, somebody already used your visa to buy 6 pallets of La Vitra.
find a cure for diabetes. Now you're gonna get it. Bloodlord's coming out blasting. Are you a hemophiliac? Let's find out. Another foe falls before the might of Kuhn and friends.
Took that like a champ, Forthy.
Make way for Call Girl. Identity thieves!
You deserve what you got. Now this is what I call it faking.
Alors on a un nouvel artefact.
I'd pray for you, but I need to focus on my Powerball numbers.
Clé de la boîte aux lettres de Ned.
Let me tell you about our generous rollover minutes policy!
Where there's crime, there's Call Girl!
Don't mess this up, dickbag! Oh yeah, take that, bitch!
Sell my crap! Enslave all people!
Get peed! They should have moved if they didn't want to get all scratched up.
You okay, new kid? I'll take this call, guys.
Someone's feeling pretty woozy about right now, and for once it's not me. This is coming together exactly how I planned. Who's ready to get maimed? This might sting. Ah, bleeding out! What a way to go!
Hello, little miss.
Alors là, ça va pas où. C'est qui ça? Oh, c'est un... Oh bah là, je sais pas. C'est verrouillé.
Gosh, darn it, I don't
remember when Superman movies weren't so depressing?
Oh yeah, I remember. Oh, I remember.
Remember when Batman's batsuit had nipples? Of course I remember, but I wish I didn't.
Not now, kid. I'm trying to pick up chicks.
Ah, lui, j'ai déjà fait.
Feast your eyeballs.
Qu'est-ce qu'ils vont?
This new Freedom Pals crew sounds like quite an accomplished group of superheroes.
Pick something already. I got stemware to spit shine.
Hey, you're that super stinker in the headlines.
Vigilante's taking all the fun out of law enforcement.
Oh man, it's butthole. Okay.
Got some new gear in stock, butthole. It's your lucky day. Nice choice. No refunds, though. All right, you keep hunting down that crab, Super Butthole.
Party in the evidence locker after we nab that vigilante.
Too busy making shitty chicken now. You come back another time.
New items on menu, very special. Please enjoy, please. Thank you for order. That's a shitty walk specialty. Okay, now you leave restaurant.
Want to take another selfie? I'm game. Hey, it's my little selfie buddy. Oh, it's my favorite pint-sized hero.
In the old days, before cell phones, if you got separated at the mall, you had to find a new family.
I believe that all people should have equal access to selfies.
Ouais, non, j'ai déjà fait.
Another round, all right.
You see.
Come on out, kitties. Here, kitty, kitty. Here, pussy, pussy.
Microaggression. Hit him.
I'm taking a break to strategize.
Ah, bonjour la laine.
Take your medicine, Forthies. The coon claims another victim.
Ah, la crotte de nez.
Ooh, that looks painful, new kid. Hashtag my turn. And send. There. Now the internet knows your address, your inseam, and your nut allergy.
I have a balloon to piss in.
I'm counting on you, partner.
Ha!
This is gonna sting. Looking sharp, Pooh. Damn right, Diabetes.
Time to take out the trolls. You're gonna hate me for this. You have a Google Plus account? Who has a Google Plus account?
Fuck him up, butthole. You're not gonna know what hit you, but it was definitely the king. Justice is served.
And that's what you get when you mess with Captain Diabetes.
Ah, un nouveau costume.
Can I get some more fun fries?
With Karate Kid superheroes who tip well.
Nuh-uh, kid. I only follow cyborg superheroes. It's my thing.
I'm supposed to tell you we have new inventory, I guess.
Pas selfie de luxe.
Okay, I'll take your money. I was hanging out with my real friends. Can I interest you in a Raising Girl calendar? Just $5.
Remember the Wonder Twins?
Are we having fun yet, cutie?
Tiens, on va affronter les filles du raisin. Voilà.
One for the coon, fart lord.
Well done, butthole.
Hey, cuties. I hope you're having a good time. Actually, I don't care.
Avert your eyes, children. The coon is about to get into some adult situations.
Ah! Naughty not.
Order up, cuties. Oh my god, this bleeding thing is so annoying.
FYI, those pics are now the intellectual property of Coonstagram.
I'm gonna show you how we put the double whammy in our double whammy wing. After we beat you guys up, do you want to buy a Raisins calendar? Take this, cutie!
This is my favorite part.
Leave our friend alone, fiend.
Quit hogging the action. I'm up.
Walk it off, butt lord.
Here we go. Great.
Hashtag just diabetes things. Can I get you?
Yeah, you fuck with the raccoon, you answer to his friends, right, guys? Just except on us now, friend.
Don't call me that.
This is for scrambles, you bastards!
Salut Ski.
Sorry for my unprofessional behavior earlier. I'm going through some shit. Okay, sure. Just don't let any cops see this. Thanks, kid. You can bet Tally will look for you on Kunstagram.
Okay, let's make this beautiful picture. Word.
On peut pas lui parler à lui? Non.
Everyone in this town would benefit from Banana Kush.
Well, you got yourself a deal.
Cool. Don't go around trying to burn down the store again now.
Just don't tell me if you see any of these fuddy-duddies having a go at each other. I don't need the red tape.
I just know them nurses are swiping my casino nickels.
Of course, I got my metformin first thing for my diabetes, and then the 3 blood pressure pills every 2 hours, or maybe it's 2 pills every 3 hours. Ah, it evens out.
What's that? You say something?
You sure got some pep in your step, kiddo. Quiet down.
Let's see.
Now, did I forget my doxazosin today? Oh, yep, diaper's wet.
The Rockford Files?
Ooh, I mean me. Remember Lawrence Welk?
Oh, yeah, I remember. Moon.
Party in the evidence locker after we nab that vigilante.
Il me semble que j'avais tout pris là. Ah non.
We're spreading some good chaos today. Triple A chaos. Toolset's got what you need. Good. Hell yes. Who can stand up to chaos? Nobody. Bah.
What is this, Comic-Con or something? Those are some pretty low-ranked superhero costumes. Just watching this beat scraping gum off the stage.
I have a really good feeling about this, guys. Make way for Kid.
You little cosplayers need to work on your stunt coordination.
Kneel before chaos, fool!
Special effects on 1980s Doctor Who. Knock this shit off before I call the real farting vigilante.
Embrace the chaos.
You should have blocked that.
The hour of chaos is at hand.
Someone better clean up all that blood.
It's go time, Butt Lord.
Oh. Hey, are those real special effects or CGI? Wow!
Coon on the prowl.
You ain't shit!
I'm burning here! I'm sure everyone on your message board is rooting for you, call girl.
Super doxed.
This is the lamest superhero battle I have ever seen.
Il reste plus que lui.
Well done, Buffo. Once again, the coon saves the day.
Aren't superheroes kind of played out?
Damn it, forgot to thaw the meatloaf. Guess it's the dollar menu again.
Hello, welcome to Tweet Coffee. What can I interest you in today?
Got some new beans in, so very fresh. You come on back anytime, we'll be right here.
How nice of you to make Tweak Brothers the official coffee shop of the Farting Vigilante. Sorry, I'm just so worried about Tweak. Does he seem okay?
Got what you need. All right.
Mayor McDaniels acts like she's better than all the riffraff in this town, and she is.
Hey, kiddo, are you a little Wonder Woman?
Good porch sitting weather today. You wouldn't be trying to go down that road, would ya? That road leads to a dark and mysterious land where people go missing and no one ever hears from them again. If I were you, I wouldn't go down that road. Good day to take the tractor out back and back up traffic on the highway.
Ouais, ce sera peut-être un peu plus tard. On trouve le professeur K.O. chez Butters. On va d'abord passer à l'école pour ouvrir le casier. Est-ce que Monsieur Mackay a des choses à dire? Non.
Oh my God, I have so much homework tonight.
Need to get somewhere fast. You kid? you later. All right, you ready to go to see Freedom Pals with me? Okay, come on, I gotta get my minions first. You're about to enter the Chamber of Chaos, new kid. There's no way to unsee the horrors within. Well, they cleaned up for a while, so watch where you're stepping. No. No. That's not it. What's this? No. No. Oh, here we go. My minion! Hey, little buddy, you ready to go hack some control panels? All right, let's get the Freedom Pals base.
Spotted! Where have you been, mister?
Oh, hey, Dad. I just been hanging out with my new friend and...
You didn't come home last night, Butters. Your mom and I were worried sick. We could barely enjoy the movie we were watching.
I'm sorry, Dad. I just my new friend and I really mean to...
Sorry's not gonna cut it, mister. And you, what's your name?
You gotta say something. You don't understand.
I asked you a question. Who are you?
Please. Please don't do this.
That does it. Butters, you are grounded. And so is your smart-ass little friend.
And so, Professor Chaos was locked away forever in maximum security. Huh. Well, I guess you can borrow my stuff since we're teammates now. Looks like I'm grounded. I'm grounded again. Gonna shrivel up and die here. And so is my new friend, or I'm grounded.
You're dead.
No use, new kid. When I'm grounded, there's no escape.
Bon, on va s'arrêter là. Allez, c'est